Hello dear friends, today we will teach you how to make a wooden camera stand. I have the camera stand which has made from aluminium metal. Now I want to make same stand with the help of wood, and I have a wood stick. Its length is 5 feet. I just cut in the half, and then I take 3 pieces. And Tajand design it and will make it as my camera stand. We will make 3 pieces of this stick. Okay. Now dear friends, we cut the 4 legs. These are the 4 legs, we have cut it, and now we will join these 4 legs for making a camera stand, and we use these are 2 19-inch spout and 2 spout of 11-inch and 2 spout of 9-inch. Join it, Rajan. Join it and make a camera stand. Join it. Join it. Join it. This is the first port of camera stand. These are the 2 legs of camera stand. Now we make second 2 legs. Join it, second 2 legs. Dear friends, we have joined these 2 legs and these 2 legs for making the structure of camera stand. We just join together by 2 bottom support and 2 top support, and the length of bottom support will 11 inch. This is the length 11 inch, and its length will 19 inch. Okay, Tajan, join this. Thank you. ओके 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 नाउ डियर फ्रेंड्स, आवर वुडन कैमरा स्टैंड इज रेडी एंड दिस स्टैंड इज मेड विद द हेल्प ऑफ 4 लेग्स एंड 5th स्पोर्ट्स प्लस 4 स्पोर्ट टॉप and one plate in the top and one is the this point we will keep the camera, so we are taking the picture from this. Okay Tarachand ji, thank you very much. Now we please smile and we just take 10 seconds.